Hello everyone, I'm back to share the moment when Geur made plan to get closer to Aera and step Aera up close. So, after Geur stole Chairman's Pump family photo, Aera failed to get Pump Chairman to cooperate with YJ Group, and Aera position as planning team leader was revoked. Now, she is just an ordinary employee, and Geur who will replace that position. Aera is annoyed at Geur who took her position. Then Geur met with Aera. Here, Geur said that she also didn't want to take Aira's position. She helped Aera get approval from Pump Chairman to work with YJ Group. Incidentally, the real Serin has a good relationship with the Pump Chairman. So, when Geur said that Aera is the person she considered to be a big sister in Korea, and she really relies on, Chairman Pump accept Geur's request to work with YJ Group. He then also said that actually she was quite happy just looking at his family photos on Aera's cell phone. Aera gets her title back and she requests that she can hire Geur in her team. Aera told Geur that she was the head of the planning team again, and Geur was accepted to work in YJ Group and join the planning team. Geur's plan to make herself more favored by Aera was successful. But at the end of this episode, Geur accidentally dropped the Pump Chairman's family photo that she stole from Aera. Aera saw the photo fall down and then she saw Geur. But it looks like Geur can handle this problem well, because in the next preview episode, their relationship will be fine. Okay everyone, that's the scene that I'm sharing this time. I have also shared a preview of episode 25 on this channel, and thank you for watching my video.